Let's. All right, YouTube, we're here for the quarterfinals of the Legacy Challenge. We'll be playing against Gruul Dekat. I don't know what they're playing. I hope I'm on the play. I would like to be on the play. Because that's how it should work. All right. I'm not on the play. Just thank you for the kind words. Yeah, this hand's very good. Opponent mulligans. I would like to see an island, a white land. I don't want. I know this guy's played. Okay, that's nice. All these cards are very good. I'm going to put, it kind of sucks to have to shuffle these away, but I'm going to take the Snapcaster. Because I think I'm hemming next turn. Though I could Strix. I really want to hem him. If he leaves up mana, I'm going to play Strix. If he taps out, I think I'm going to hem. I should have stacked that differently, though, so that I could draw Lightning Bolt if he goes, like, Stoneforge Mystic. Yeah, now I screwed myself. That's okay. We can deal with a Batterskull. All right, we hit the Batterskull. Tune in. Okay. All right. I think I should go snap ponder to find an edict. Yeah, I'm going to go snap ponder. What is this Jace going to do for me? If I clean up the game, the Jace is going to be really important. But I have to clean up the game. But I can go just draw this, do this. And then I can shuffle and ponder. Maybe I should have gotten rid of the Jace. Ooh, okay. Okay. I got a brainstorm, yeah. I just start chewing through these. I could have, maybe I'm supposed to, I don't know. Because now I just handcuff myself because now the jet, yeah. Now, do I have to start K-commanding? I probably have to. I have to start dealing with these creatures. Like, they're going to get their Umezawa's Jitte in, but, like, We'll figure that out. Well, they just ditched the jet, okay. Do this again. Yeah. I think I might just play a Jace next turn. I can play it around Spell Pierce. Okay, that's probably the KO. Okay. I should play my land. No. I should play my land. Don't spell pierce me. If I draw a card. I can attack with these two in the air, then I can go Strix again. No, he's going at me, Lawrence. I think I need my mana. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, okay. All right, I yield. No, yeah, you're right with the fetch land. I was just like, okay. Okay, so yeah, I didn't play that game very well. Ugh. I can't just cut all my removal. Because if he just like switches it up on me, then I'm in a lot of trouble. Like, I kind of have to walk the tightrope a little bit. But if he just boards into his Delvers, then, like, what am I doing, you know? I can get on board with that. But I want to keep enough removal. This is what we're going to do. All right, two in a row. Let's slow down. Slow down and think. slow down and think. Slow down and think. All right, I would like to play first. Jeez. I kind of want to keep this hand. It's like not good, but like I have mana, which having mana in this deck is really important. And if I lose, if I lose this game, then you know I lose. Like I know why I lost. Him to Torak off the top would fix a lot of problems. He did more than Delvers, okay. Yeah, he did more than Delvers. No flip is nice. All right, well, that changes some things. Oh, I shouldn't let him scry. That's stupid. It's so stupid. Why? I've just, like, lost my rockers. Lost my rockers today. It was falling apart. I'm gonna bolt this because if he protects it some way. Okay, so he's got wastelands too. Because I thought that he would might like fight over it, and I don't want to just take incidental damage. I just didn't want to like I want to keep my life total kind of high, so if like true names come down, I can buy myself time if they counter this deluge. I guess it was only one, yeah. So do I just play this thing? I'm gonna play it next turn where I can play it through Spell Pierce. Yeah, now if they land a Stoneforge Mystic, it's so bad. I just played this like garbage. All right, we can play this through Pierce, so I think I'm going to get this out here now. I have a feeling we're about to get Jace'd. Counterspell. Okay. Oh, God. Wow. Yeah, that's what I asked for. I just love hands where this deck has its mana set up because it's like super greedy, but alas, it is not going. And I did this to myself, you know? Blah, just like sell off it. All right. Okay. Oh, we don't have a Dreadbore in the list. I cut the Dreadbore. How do I win? How do I win? All right. How do I win? That ain't it. But I did this to myself. It's not really, like, you know, there's not much that I can, it's my fault, you know, like, I tossed this here. I guess it's a start. All right. I'm like, maybe. Only four cards down versus Gideon and a Palace Jailer. Back to four. Really? Have I already played a land this turn? Have I played a land? I have not played a land. But I can't do everything. I could have blasted that, but I kind of have this like harebrained idea. Of flashing my Snapcaster Mage in. Gideon's a 5/5. I could just, yeah, I think I'm just going to try to flash my Snapcaster Mage in, end of turn, bolt this Gideon. Well, no, if I don't have Jace, like, I'm not going to win. I think I just go Jab. Yeah, I'm going to just throw this Gideon under the bus. That is unfortunate. Might as well let this resolve, and then before combat, I guess, brainstorm. We're gonna hit. Yeah, he did. And I just played like garbage in the first game, and then my opponent just kind of saw his way out the second game. All right, I kept a bad hand the second game, and that will likely cost me. Now we're dead because we're, yeah. No, I am done for the day. I am done for the day.